supposed to help you on your, what is it, Peggy? Guide to Tingles. Yeah, that's it. So, my shift's almost over, and I'm just waiting so that I can go home, relax on my couch, and just pick out on chips. And I hate my job, so... SatisfactoryASMRLife, they're really good. But let's point, second of all, everything here is overpriced. Like, if I want binder paper, if I want some type of like binder paper, why do I have to pay like $2 per sheet? said you wanted. Okay. So these Crayola markers, you see how raggedy that looks? Look, the corners look like they've all been, like, picked at. They kind of look like they were scratched. And it looks like this box has been opened. Let's open this and let's see them all together. The first thing I notice is that there are six different types of oranges. Oh no, that's red. Two seconds.